South Australia's Education Union is cautiously optimistic about the national vaping crackdown, but says it won't keep the e-cigarette out of schools. SA Health will enforce the federal changes locally, but there's concerns about children turning to the black market.
E-cigarette clouds are a common sight in the city as the government plans to restrict the product.
We've seen the number of regular vapers, who are young people, go from 1% to 8% just in 5 years.
Single-use vapes and the import of non-prescription nicotine vapes will be banned, followed by fewer flavours, packaging changes and yearly price increases. The president of the state's education union is worried students will find loopholes.
Our young people are very adept at accessing, you know, a range of products through online sales.
The fight will start at the nation's borders, but once the product crosses into our state, it'll be up to the health department to police the new rules.
That's what we do in public health. We protect the community and we do compliance and enforcement in a whole range of other areas.
If there was a significant inquiry and we were asked to assist by SA Health, we'd certainly consider that, but it's not our responsibility.
At retailers across the city, there are a wide range of options on hand, sometimes in plain sight, with bold colours offering enticing flavours.
If we're serious about eliminating the use of vaping or use of vapes by our young people, then it really does take a community effort.
That's going to be quite a piece of work to look at our legislation, all the changes that will need to be put in place.
Work is underway to draft the new legislation. Will DeFulvio, 9 News.